In the 1990s, this man reportedly made multiple large, undetermined donations to a Democrat-related foundation. Later that year, this woman was elected to the Senate. So while your attention is diverted by the exploitation of one man's mental illness, don't let your vote become distracted.
Vote Republican. 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 Republican.